I could use him, you know. Bring him back. Come here. Where are you going? I was really hoping I could take that janitor's body. Drop him off over here. Is he dead? Timrod. I don't think he's dead. Let's pull him anyways. Dang it. He's still alive and kicking. Not desperate enough to process him myself. I was hoping he would already be cleaned, ready to go. Who am I gonna have to kill for breaking in? Julian Murphy? This is what Mary was doing. Okay, Mary's back there beating stuff up, apparently. I bet you she has a mission to kill me. Oh, my throat's starting to feel sore. I wonder why. We got a minute 45 until the shuttle arrives, and I really don't want to be right down there at the very end. About the last 10 seconds is when all the wonderful fireworks start going off. There's somebody. He's only slightly injured. Wake him up. Put the ID card there. No, don't punch him. Help him. He must just be knocked out or something. Unfortunately, hey, I've recovered from the flu. That's good to know. I thought it might be worse. Angry gibbous disease. Well, I guess that's our good deed for this little character. Didn't get to show you all the roboticists, but I'll have to do. 38 seconds. He's not a real wizard, is he? Julian Murphy. Roboticist. I guess he was a roboticist. Even though I don't remember him. Probably gonna end up getting himself killed. Is he a real wizard? Or is that actually a taser gun? I thought he might have been launching a magic missile for a moment. No, I'm not exactly sure then. Is that his magic? Doesn't really matter now because the shuttle's here, so let's get on it. God, somebody's got a big gun. Matthew Traveler. He's got the phaser. I'm guessing he's an evil traitor. Drop this, and got a little bit of time before I suffocate. Throw the PDA. Oh, don't stand still too long. Somebody's liable to take a toolbox to your face. And that's how you open up your air mask. Put your tank on. Put your face mask on. Quickly click on it. Make sure you've got the right hand clicked and you're not going to beat yourself in the head. Knock yourself unconscious and get the rug out of the shuttle. Simon Stance, the captain, still alive. I don't think anybody died. Except for those few poor unlucky zombies. Probably the people in the engine room. Got sucked into the event horizon. Sent to the other side. Came back looking for brains. We'll see what this actually was when this is done with. Come on, one more authorization. I'm a roboticist, I can't do it. Sir Thomas. Why is everybody falling down? Again, I'm not too sure. Jello Snark has signed up as an assistant. I've tripped over something. Oh, don't go outside. Well, I guess I'm rolling around on the ground. I guess that'll do. Flip Bomsky has been knocked unconscious. His throat feels sore. The captain comes to stand on my head. Seconds. Is there a robot around here? Has anyone seen the bartender? I'm just gonna pick this up, just to be safe. Switch. God, I stunned myself accidentally. Great. I'm not trained enough to use a stun baton. Even the act of turning it on and off is too difficult. Well, Matthew picked it up. Oh, so what was it? It was a syndicate round? Jinjo, you failed. Vulcans, you killed the station engineer Straylock, even though he probably ended up killing himself, more likely. The traitor AI, assassinate Wheezy the chaplain, success. He probably spaced himself. Impressed with how shitty his job was. And here's a whole bunch of zombies, so I'm pretty much dead. Welcome to the zombie rounds. No, they're eating my body. That's how quickly a zombie will kill you.
Banging donk on it.